This will be interesting because I have no idea which way this engine is going to run when I flip it back around here. In DCC, this is not a problem.
But in DC,
we'll just have to see. Yeah, it doesn't want to do it that way.